Thank you. Thank you. Are you awake? Oh, good. You're up.
I can't help wondering why you keep coming here. You said you want to keep me safe, but can you do that from your little hideout or whatever?
Well, I'm sure to Gray it seems like there's nothing to worry about. Some people worry too much. Gray doesn't worry enough. He thinks that not telling you about any danger will somehow keep you safe from them. I think you'll be safer if you know about the dangers.
Didn't turn out too bad. Wanna see?
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't.
I can turn on the light for a moment if you need.
I'm blind.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't realize.
It's all right, really. Besides, it isn't like I'm put at much of a disadvantage. I know this town by heart, better than anyone else. I can move around pretty easily as long as I observe with my ears.
So, here's a new topic. How am I different from you? Since I'm not entirely human?
That's a really good question, actually. I know you're supposed to have powers, but Gray never mentioned you doing anything, well, powerful. I asked him about it a few times, but he's never given me a straight answer about what powers you have.
Which part? Being a mutant? Or having a guy climbing in through my window?
Oh, is it really late? Sorry, I guess you're tired. I didn't mean to bother you. Okay, I'll get going now. See ya.